Hey, what's up? I'm Gavin Harlien out here at the Cory Kruseman Sprint Car Driving School. Yesterday I got a bunch of laps in, learning new techniques, and today I'm gonna do 150 more laps. Coming out here, I'm learning different driving techniques, so if in a race I ever need to adapt, I can do it.
My name's Cory Kruseman. I'm the owner and operator of the Cory Kruseman Sprint Car Driving School. I'm a three-time world champion sprint car driver, and I've taken upon me to start a driving school to teach people that have never driven race cars to have an opportunity to come out and drive a car, as well as people that race for a living. So we get various kids that are getting started into motorsports, as well all the way up to professional race car drivers that just want to come and hone their skills. So we do a lot of that here in Ventura, California, a quarter-mile dirt track, either in a dirt sprint car or a dirt midget.
Cory was a great teacher. We went over entrances and exits of the turn. We had 175 laps and I learned how to set the car up, and I gained a lot of knowledge, and I'm gonna take all this to the Lucas series.
We started off on our first day with him just kind of going through the basics. We know he has an extensive racing background, but at the same time we want to make sure that we have all of our safety covered. So we started with just kind of getting him out on the racetrack and give him some reference points to work with. We kind of went through two different driving lines on our first day, a little bit of how to use the brake pedal as well to set the car, how the car works, and how we put it into English, or race car-ish as we call it. And then as we got into the second day, we ran quite a bit more laps, so he improved all day long. We ended up changing his driving style a little bit, helped him with passing moves, how to read the racetrack and to understand what the tires are looking for on the racetrack instead of us. And he actually did a pretty good job today. At the end of the class, he was talking a little bit more, so verbally we were a lot better in that area. And I think he's well on his way to be one of our bright future.